incredible. John Higgins has got the heart of a lion. Mark Williams has been fantastic. I mean, how can he recover from that again? Both players have got to keep on going to the world.
That's my question. He's still in front.
Yeah.
How does he recover from that?
Just got to play the ball.